There you go. We'll just challenge whatever's in this flat to make itself known. If it appears on the video, we'll know whether it's got any courage or not. I don't remember anything's happened on this or not, because I've been in, on the toilet for the last couple of minutes, but I wanted to leave this on its own. So anyway, I'm going to now move the camera from this room, which is a mess because I'm getting ready to move, by the way, but anyway, that's beside the point, to the stairs where I had it yesterday. Only this time I'm going to open the door so a little bit of light gets in, then we'll see if anything happens down here. Some weird noises were on the other one. So I don't know. You never know, do you? We'll see anyway. There's the door. I've opened it. So in a couple of minutes, I'll come back down and turn the video off. But whatever's here, I'm challenging you to make yourself known. So it's up to you if you do or not. But, you know, do you have the courage to show yourself on camera? I don't know, do I? Only you know that. So we'll find out in a minute.
This is me opening the door, by the way, and then closing it again.
I don't know if anything's come up, obviously. Been here about 5 minutes now, I think. I don't think it's going to appear in my mum's room, but I don't know, whatever it is. Been hoping my mum would appear, but I don't know, do I? Why or how the house or anything. How it works, really. Never been, you know, in that situation. Anyway. This is the last chance, because I don't think I'll be making any videos in this flat after today. I might do, I don't know. But just in case, I'm saying this might be the last chance. If any message, anything, then come through to me. If you can, if it's possible. If it's real, I don't know. But at least I've tried. me coming back. I'm going to turn it off now. See if anything's happened. I don't know, though. Obviously.